Well, today's Open for Business segment will keep you on your toes. Eyewitness News reporter Vittoria Woodill takes us to Arabesque in Pergosy, Pennsylvania, where the owner's passion for dancing bloomed into a business.